A wreck on Highway 20 in Anderson County took a life today. This happened around 1:45 this afternoon on Highway 20 at Garin Road. That's between Williamson and Belton. The coroner says his preliminary investigation indicates a truck pulled off Garin Road into the path of a wrecker. The truck ended up in the cemetery of Cedar Grove Baptist Church. The driver of that truck died there at the scene. The driver of the wrecker was taken to the hospital to be checked out, and there's no word here at news time on his condition.